Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm finally doing my July Ipsy Glam Bag. I got it about a week ago, I think, and then I made a video and I edited it and I watched it and I didn't like it, so I deleted it. And then I had to go out of town for a wedding, so I didn't record anything for like 5 days. So I'm finally doing this again, and I know I'm like totally late to the game, and you probably already know what comes in the July Glam Bag if you've looked it up, but now you get to see what comes in my glam bag, so let's do it. So this is the glam bag for the month. It is like a shiny, oh, I have makeup on it. Typical makeup bag, but it is a shiny bag with umbrellas on it, but they kind of look like peppermint, so like it kind of gives me like Christmas vibes, but whatever. And it says Ipsy right here. So that's that. This bag I will probably definitely use more than last month. Last month was like, I think, a little smaller and it had graffiti on it. It was cute, but this one's cuter. So, and like I said, I already recorded this, so I already know what I got, so it's like not a surprise anymore, but I'm still gonna share and I'm still gonna let you know what I think about things. So I meant to look up the prices of things, like the actual price value of things, because the bag itself is $10 for everything. So I will put down below the prices of things. This banana powder by the brand Bella Perrier, whatever. It's, let's see how many ounces, 0.14 US ounces of banana powder. Now, I really wanted a banana powder, so I'm really glad that I got this, and I'm definitely gonna use it, I think. And the reason I say I think is because every banana powder that I've tried honestly makes my skin a little yellow, and I'm not like a fan of that. I'm not trying to look like a banana here, so I don't know. I don't know about this. I don't know about banana powders in general. I think if it continues to happen and if I like end up really not liking the look that I get from it, I'm just gonna set my under eye with like translucent powder. But I mean, it sets my under eye really well, so I like that, but I don't like the tint that it kind of gives off. I think that might just be me, because I've tried like 2 or 3 banana powders now and they've all kind of done the same thing. But it was a nice treat because I wanted it anyway, so I'm glad I didn't have to pay like too much for it. So banana powder. The next thing I got, which I was really excited about, is this Makeup Forever mascara. It is Excessive Lash, and I was really excited because I just love mascara, and I thought, okay, this is high end, this is gonna give me like the best lashes ever. But unfortunately I was wrong. I'm not too impressed with this, honestly. They don't really make them full, they don't really make them like big and like voluminous or anything. They honestly kind of give them a false wispy feel and look, like, and that's not really something that I'm looking for when I put on mascara. Like, if I'm gonna want false lashes, I'll put on false lashes. When I do mascara, I want like boom lashes. So I'm not like a huge fan of this, but I'm gonna like use it because this is more of like a, I want mascara but I don't want a lot of mascara, so this is what I'll use when I don't want a lot of mascara. So Makeup Forever, I was really hoping I was gonna like it, but oh well. Okay, the next thing I got, I haven't used this yet, but it is Model Launcher Eyeliner, and it's full size, so that's really awesome. It is in the color Emerald Isle, which I didn't even realize until after I put it, like, I swatched it on my hand and realized this is not black. It is this nice, like, teal blue. I don't know. Oh, can you see it kind of in the sun? Maybe. But it's really pretty, and it's on a felt tip, and it's really, oh, it's turning out more green now. Can you see? Probably not, because I'm recording on my iPhone. It's really nice, and the tip is good, so I'm excited about that. Again, full size. And the next thing is a full size item, and I was like super excited to get this. It is this Trust Fund Beauty Nail Polish. It is in the color No Filter, and I have it on my nails right now, and my nails are kind of chipped, but I will say I did my nails this past Friday. I did 2 coats and no like top coat, and like they're still like pretty intact, so I'm pretty impressed. And I do know the price of this, and this nail polish is $15. So I got a $15 nail polish full size in a $10 bag, so that was a pretty good deal. And it's a really pretty color, so it's 0.57 fluid ounces, and it's just a really good nail polish, so I highly recommend this brand. I'm really impressed with Ipsy right now. And the last thing in the bag, I got 4 of them actually. They're little anti-frizz sheets, which it says, tear open the package and remove sheet. Gently swipe hair from roots to ends with a sheet to tame your frizz, shine your waves, and define your curls. So I'm thinking, I haven't opened them yet because, like, I'm just scared. I'm thinking it's more like a dryer sheet for your hair, like something to just kind of tame it. I mean, honestly, like, I have frizzy hair, like, naturally. I mean, today it's, I could probably try it today and give, like, a review. But I don't know. I feel like this isn't gonna help my hair because my hair is naturally big, frizzy, curly. Like, my hair is untamable. But yeah, this is my glam bag and it is $10 a month, and for $10 a month you get a bag and like five or six goodies, and Ipsy's really good about giving off like coupons too if you're a member, so I would definitely hit that up because $10 coupons, good deals, good stuff is I think definitely worth it. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you next time. Bye. I'm gonna lose my voice this time. Or what the actual brand is, but I'm finally going to show you what I got in my July Ipsy glam bag. What am I gonna say next? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am finally going to show you what I got in my words.